I'm ready.
What's going on? It's me, Shereene, and I have my niece, Anniyah, here. Anniyah, tell them about yourself.
I think I'm very creative, and I love to draw and dance.
Anniyah is 11 years old, and she is a dancer. What kinds of dance are you in, too?
Breakdancing.
Breakdancing! B-girl India in the house! Mm-hmm. Today, we're going to talk about confidence. And my little 11-year-old niece is very confident, and I wanted to share that with other young people, but then also adults, to see how a little girl can be very confident. Yeah. Where do you think your confidence comes from?
My parents, they have like a lot of confidence in me, and then I just want to share it with other people so they can feel confident in themselves. I think it comes from dancing because I like it a lot, and if you don't have confidence in yourself, it might look terrible or you might mess up a little bit, so I want to have confidence in myself so that it like looks good.
So I think like starting at a young age and dancing and performing, and then she does battles and you've won some of your own battles, right? So what do you think is some advice you can share with like young people and adults about not being shy and building your confidence?
If you have friends and you're really shy and you want to like be more friends with them, I'd say try and speak up, and if that's hard for you, maybe like sometimes when you're at home or something, try to talk to yourself and say like what you're gonna say if it was them with you.
Practicing it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think also trying new things.
Yeah.
That makes it helpful to like help with your confidence, and then just like putting yourself out there and doing things that kind of make you uncomfortable and you're scared to do. Like this video, maybe being in front of a camera is kind of scary. But then when you get used to it, like how I have, now I don't care. Now I'm just comfortable talking to the camera, just being myself, hanging with my niece. All right, guys. Thank you so much for my little niece coming here and being on the Upside Down Smilie Show. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell. Am I doing it right?
Yeah.
Because she told me that I wasn't doing it right. Hit the notification bell so you know every time I post a video, which is every Sunday. Comment below if you're interested in coming over and hanging out with us and doing the Upside Down Smilie Show. And yeah, thanks. Bye.
Super time.
Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready?